Tell me, did the solicitor send you my way? I hoped you'd kill him for me. And it looks like he had the same bright idea. Only one hitch in his plan, though. I don't plan on dying. Not today. Not ever.
Thank you. Send my regards to the Solicitor. Can evil ever be truly defeated? Or is it eternal, like a dark seed, always finding new ways to sprout and corrupt the world? I don't know. What I do know is the soul of the Elder Vampire now belongs to the Solicitor, bound by the pact signed with his own unholy blood. In the end, he fell victim to his own plot. Poetic justice, maybe? Some kind of justice, to be sure. Queen Katarina's pact was destroyed in the final fight. A difficult task lies ahead of her, rebuilding Zagoravia and dealing with the consequences of her past decisions. She is not the only one who has to rebuild. Even in death, Gabriel accomplished his goals, tilting the balance of power in the world for the worse. The Hunter's Order is all but vanquished. Bearing my curse, I am not the person to restore it. But I know the right hunter for the job.
Everything is here, sir. I never touched any of your items, and no one can prove otherwise.
Thank you for all your effort and your kind words, Victor. You helped me realize my sins and gave me hope that I will find atonement one day. A queen must be strong, and you helped me be just that.